हाय फ्रेंड्स, स्वागत है आपका मोस्ट इंटरेस्टिंग मैथमेटिक्स शो में। हम बदलते हैं आपकी सोच, हम बदलते हैं आपका नज़रिया, हम निकालते हैं डर आपके मैथमेटिक्स का। मैथमेटिक्स इज नॉट अबाउट नंबर्स, इक्वेशंस, कॉम्पिटिशंस और अल्गोरिदम्स। इट इज अबाउट अंडरस्टैंडिंग। हमारे नए नए वीडियो के लिए सब्सक्राइब करके बेल आइकॉन पे क्लिक करना मत भूलिए। नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, आज के इस मैथमेटिक्स शो में आज हम लेने वाले हैं रे। क्या है रे? ये लाइन क्या है? हाउ रेज एंड द लाइन्स दे आर डिफर फ्रॉम ईच अदर, दैट वी आर गोइंग टू सी इन दिस सेशन। इन दिस वी आर कंसिडरिंग अ रे ए बी। We have taken a two points. One point, it is the originating point, means from that point it gets originate to the right hand side. And how it is extension? How it is? It is up to the infinity. Infinite extension is there on that the one side, which emerges from a one point. इन दिस वी आर टेकिंग टू डिस्टिंक्ट पॉइंट। दो पॉइंट जो है हम क्या ले रहे हैं अभी, एंड दीज टू पॉइंट्स आर ऑन द रे। यूनियन ऑफ सेट ऑफ ऑल पॉइंट्स ऑन सेगमेंट ए बी एंड पॉइंट पी सच दैट इट शो द बिटवीननेस। हाउ इट इज? दिस पॉइंट शो द बिटवीननेस, दैट इज द ए बी एंड द पी। And we know very well that what is the betweenness. Those who are unaware about the betweenness, you can see our previous video. That is, the link is given in the I button. You can see from this video. So, how can we define a ray? It is originating from one point and which goes infinitely. यहाँ हमने देखे point A is there, point B and the point P. It means that these are the two points, union of set of all points on the segment AB and the point P such that ABP. And A is called the end points of ray AB. It is the end point of ray AB, or we can also say that A is
इज ऑल्सो द वन टाइप ऑफ इमर्जिंग पॉइंट, वहाँ से ही हमारा जो है रे जो है शुरू होता है एंड इट गोज टुवर्ड द राइट हैंड साइड एज वेल एज द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड डिपेंडिंग अपॉन अ फिगर व्हिच यू हैव ड्रॉन। यहाँ देखिए हमने अलग अलग प्रकार के रेज निकाले हैं, इट मे बी अपवर्ड इट मे बी डाउनवर्ड। दूसरी वाली जो डेफिनेशन आपको बताई है इमर्जिंग पॉइंट वाली, इट है द वन अनदर डेफिनेशन वी आर सेइंग इट है द वन इमर्जिंग पॉइंट, उसको कैसे रहता है एक इमर्जिंग पॉइंट है, इमर्ज होता है वहाँ से निकलता है वहाँ से, दैट इज द वन इमर्जिंग पॉइंट। नेक्स्ट वी आर सीइंग हियर लाइन ए बी, लाइन ए बी ये क्या है हम देखने वाले, इसके पहले में जो हमने देखे थे उसकी डेफिनेशन देखे थे। हाउ इट इज लाइन ए बी यूनियन ऑफ, इसमें भी कैसे रहते वी हैव टू टेक टू पॉइंट्स ऑन इट एंड हाउ इज द डेफिनेशन, इट इज अ यूनियन ऑफ set of the points on the ray AB and opposite ray of AB. It is the union of set of points on the ray AB and opposite ray of ray AB, it is called a line AB. AB जो है ये क्या है, it is a union of set of all points between that two points. In the another way we can also define it, it has a two arrows, it has a two arrows means which can extend to the both side, it has the one common end point between the two rays. Set of point of सेगमेंट ए बी इज सबसेट पॉइंट ऑफ लाइन ए बी। अभी यहाँ देखिए जिनका कंसेप्ट जो है सबसेट के बारे में अच्छा होगा उनको ये आएगा। इट इज अ यूनियन ऑफ सेट ऑफ पॉइंट्स ऑन द रे ए बी एंड अपोजिट रे ऑफ रे ए बी इज कॉल्ड अ लाइन ए बी। हियर वी हैव ड्रॉन one line and on that line we have taken a points, we have taken a points here and how it is, from one side there is a one ray, from another side there is also the one ray, so some portion is the common there, that we can say that it is a union, union mein kya dekhte hain, it is a common union of set of points on the ray AB and opposite ray of ray AB, दोनों भी साइड के इसमें कौन सा पोर्शन जो है कॉमन है, दैट इज नथिंग बट अ यूनियन। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी अ परपेंडिकुलर सेगमेंट ऑफ अ रेज। We have drawn one line had drawn a one line segment. We had drawn here AB. And how are these? These are their position, it is of this type AB and the CD. When we can say that they are the perpendicular segment, we know the definition of perpendicular, that always make the 90 degree angle, that we have been already seen. If the lines containing two segment, two rays or a ray and a segment are perpendicular to each other. अभी ये जो है segment भी हो सकता है, line भी हो सकता है, ray भी हो सकता है, depending upon that the situation. If the lines containing the two segment, two rays or rays, segment are perpendicular to each other, other than two segments. Here we have drawn this. They are perpendicular to each other. In such a case, two segments, two rays, which we have considered, or the ray and the segment. It may be also the segment, it may be also the ray. Perpendicular to each other. Symbolically, we can write segment AB is perpendicular to line CD. And how it is, AB perpendicular to the ray CD also. Now you say next, that is the distance of a point from a line. We have drawn one line and we have drawn a one point which is perpendicular. We have taken one line AB and the CD also. They are perpendicular to each other and the one point is their C. If segment CD perpendicular to line AB and point D lies on the line AB, this is the point C. In such a case, length of segment CD is called a distance of point C from line. And in this case, this point are taken a CD is equal to A unit. Suppose we are taken a length of CD is equal to A unit. Then the point C is at a distance of A from the line AB. Now you see here the one another question. On a line, certain points are given, and we have to give an answer with reference to these points. Write the names of the opposite ray of ray RP. Now you see here we have to write opposite ray of ray RP. Now you see here. Opposite ray of RP. Now you see here RP, this R and P. This is the one ray and RP. This is the one ray, it is the RP. Opposite ray of RP. Then at that time it will be RS and the RT. This is the RP one ray. The opposite of RP is either RS or RT. So you can write here ray RS. Another question. Write the intersection of the ray PQ and RP. PQ is PQ and RP. PQ and RP. Ray PQ. This is the ray PQ and ray RP. And ray RP. Now you see here which is the intersection. Intersection means common point. Ray PQ is the answer of it. Now you see here next. Write the union of the ray PQ and QR. PQ and QR. Ray PQ and ray QR. This one. PQ means this. QR to this side. So it will be line PQ or line QR. Line PQ or line QR. Thank you.
see next, state the rays of which the segment QR is a subset. QR is a subset. QR ये कैसा चाहिए? Subset चाहिए. कौन से रेस का है ये हमको निकालना है. देखिए अभी QR, QR is the subset of the ray RQ. After that ray is Q. Also after that ray TQ. And after that ray QR. Ray QR also. After that QS and the QT. We have to see it. Ray QR. This is the ray QR. QR. So we can write here. Now you see here, next, write the pair of opposite rays with the common endpoint R. Jinka endpoint R hai. Now you see here, endpoint R. Is the endpoint R. And we have to write a pair of opposite rays with this common endpoint R. Now you see here, which will be this? Ray RP and the ray RS. जिसका पॉइंट आर ऐसा है उसका अपोजिट रे जो है कौन सा देखना है, आर पी एंड आर एस. Ray RP and Ray RS. Now you see here next, write the any two rays with the common endpoint S. Common endpoint S. And see here similarly SR and the ST. Last year, write the intersection set of the ray SP and ST. SP, This is the SP and the ST. So the intersection of SP is P and ST. It is the ray point AC there. ST and SP. SP and ST both are the opposite rays, and the intersecting point is the common point, that is the point AC. So you can write here. So in this way, we can apply a concept of ray, line, opposite rays here. Those students who fail to understand this, you can see this video again and again, so as to clear your concept. जिनको समझ में आया नहीं है, you can comment me in a comment box. You can ask the question to me in a only comment box. I will try to give your answer. हमारे नए नए वीडियो देखने के लिए सब्सक्राइब करके बेल आइकॉन पे क्लिक करना मत भूलिए. शेयर दिस. थैंक यू वेरी मच.